Exactly. We're sitting here waiting for the film. We're with the bartender. What's your name?
Jeff.
Hi, Jeff. How are you?
Thank you so much, Jeff. Really appreciate it.
Are you having a good day, Jeff?
I am. We just got in, so.
So far, so good. Jeff, what was the best part of your day so far?
Because of all this, I got pushed back a little bit later, so I got to meet my wife after work.
Oh, that's lovely!
Solid answer.
That is cute. Yeah.
So it's a great start today. It's been awesome.
Jeff, what's your wife's name?
Her name is Addie.
Addie. And how did you and Addie meet?
We met in university. So I was just over 10 years ago.
10 years?
The beginning of January was 10 years, or 10th year anniversary.
Congrats.
So cute.
Yeah. Can I ask, how did you know that you wanted to marry her?
We had been together for about 5 years at that point.
Yeah.
And I've just been spending time with her and stable, and we could just talk. So as long as we keep talking to the person, that's all that matters.
Right? That's your best friend.
See? Yeah. There you go, everyone. Love. This is Valentine's Day action. Ready for you.
Yeah.
Ready, Jeff. Thank you, Jeff, for sharing your love story. Everybody is here. We're getting ready to film soon. I need one of these lights in my home.
Don't we all?
If you like
I'm
this
feeling
kind
of tired, though. I just want to go out for food. And it's a Thursday. We can't let this Thursday go. No. No,
you know, perhaps the delirious one.
When I'm trying to run.
Look at this. It's beautiful.
Just two of us. There's no music. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two.
I want to get up there.
It's my house right there. See? Are they small? I didn't realize they were small. Oh, we're going to start filming. Maybe. I'm still mic'd. Hi, everyone. Thank you for watching. Love you.